another day in the wasteland. Heads up. This plague gives me the creeps. What you need? Have a look. Come on. Was messy. This one's mine. Go down. Heads up. Stay back. That was bad.
Got me.
What's up?
Cut it out.
Oh, nice. This one's mine.
Just, you're dead.
Get away from me!
No!
here.
Oh, this is going
where?
To be fun.
Everything okay? Have a look. Come on.
Secured.
All right, now that's what I'm talking about.
Look, I don't know who you are, but you don't belong here. The super mutants have overrun our brothers at the Galaxy News radio building, and we're headed there to back them up. You can tag along if you want, but keep your head down and try not to do anything stupid. You've been living under a rock? This is DC. The entire city is crawling with super mutants. Now, if you'll excuse me. Aren't a lot of safe places in the ruins right now, but the Galaxy News radio building is sort of our port in the storm. Unfortunately, the building's been hit pretty hard lately. We're their backup. So if there are no more questions, we really need to move out. That's a negative. We've got too many local conscripts as it is. Most are undertrained and too damn trigger-happy for their own good. Our very own Initiate Redden is a sterling example. Watch yourself out there.
Follow my lead. No dead heroes today, okay?
What's the situation?
All clear, Sentinel. Five mutants released from their torment. The rest are keeping their heads down.
Good. Jennings?
Negative.
A new recruit?
Just a stray we picked up. The one that blundered into the uglies over on 42nd.
Welcome!
All right, it's the usual drill. Redden, you just do whatever Paladin Vargas says and keep your mouth shut.
Yes, ma'am.
Welcome, friend. My brothers may be gruff, but they will lay down their lives for you. Stays closed until we finish securing the perimeter.
Don't even think of breaking into that.
Everything okay? Sure thing. Come on.
What is it? Of course. Yeah, right.
I guess it's my turn to thank you. Anyway, the area's secure, so you're free to talk to Three Dog if you need to. I'm sure. You can handle yourself, I'll give you that. But let's not get carried away. I'll take that as a compliment. If we don't try to keep the mutants from killing everyone and everything in the capital wasteland, who will? The Brotherhood does its best, but sometimes it takes a little something special. That's where the Lion's Pride comes in. Well, the Brotherhood needed a secure outpost, and the guy who runs the radio station needed to not get his head ripped off by super mutants. It's a mutually beneficial relationship. Three Dog is the man in charge. He keeps that signal broadcasting pretty much single-handedly. He's, interesting. I'll give him that much. She died well. In the end, that's all that really matters. Watch yourself out there.
Looks like it's all clear, unlocking outer doors.
Just slow down.
Get away from me!
That wasn't so
Stay
bad.
Back!